We're located in Queens, New York, one of the most diverse areas in all of the world. We have families from all different backgrounds and different types of experiences coming to the museum, engaging with our exhibits, engaging with Nice Eye staff. And we have really just have an amazing community. My name is Anthony Negron, and I'm the Director of Digital Programming here at the New York Hall of Science. The mission of the New York Hall of Science is to engage and nurture passionate learners, critical thinkers, and active citizens through an approach we call design, make, play. When we're figuring out which tool to use for a lot of our programs, Scratch always checks every single box off. It's a versatile tool, it's adaptable, the interface is very user-friendly. I think Scratch inspires creativity in kids because it's very much a blank canvas. It has all the kind of resources that a young person would need to really think about what idea that I have, how can I take this idea and transform it and use this in a digital platform. It could be anything from creating short stories or building out games or animations. Some of our students really use that as a platform to tap into, you know, community issues and really using Scratch and Scratch Junior as a resource to really share their thoughts and explore their voice, touching upon these different types of topics.
My name's Ray Ferrer, and I'm a senior digital curriculum developer. Scratch really, I think, helps the kids in this community in that they really get a sense of how to do computational thinking. It's one thing to know how a program works hypothetically, but to be able to move blocks so that you can play around with ideas about how it works, I think has been really the key to its success.
I've actually been coming to New York Hall of Science for over 10 years. This is her first time with Scratch. She gets very excited just to explore coding, computer science. That's where we're going. So I think it's very important for kids to know how to code. It's good that she's getting the experience now.
My name is Sebastian Muzea, and I am a science programs assistant at the New York Hall of Science. My favorite part of educating and working with kids is to get them to realize that they can do more than they're aware of. So I really love opening them up to trying new things and experimenting with stuff. Today was my first time teaching Scratch, and it was very intuitive and it was easy to kind of get started. So depending on their interests, they could have a different point of entry. So that was nice to see.
Scratch Education Collaborative has been very beneficial to our organization because we got a chance to really not only connect with organizations and individuals from across the world, but connect with them outside of that and really just learn about different ways that they've been engaging with their audiences. So it's been a really tremendous amount of resource sharing back and forth with each other, and we still stay connected today.